Fabulous brothers and sisters, God bless you. I welcome you to another episode of Single But Not Idle. It's a time set aside, set apart for our singles to learn more about God, you know, to build their intimacy with God, to discover their calling, their ministries, to also learn more about marriage and family relationship, about godly courtships and relationships. A time when singles are supposed to come together in unity to pray about their destinies and about their future. This program starts today. Yes, today the 4th of December, and tomorrow the 5th of December, precisely 9 p.m. daily, from this evening till tomorrow, by the grace of God. I want to especially invite you, if you're a single man, a single sister, make that time to connect to this program. There is something the Word of God encourages us to do in the book of Ecclesiastes chapter 12 from verse 1. It says, remember now your Creator in the days of your youth, so that when the evil days will come, you will have no pleasure in them. Some versions will say, so that when the difficult days will come, you will have no pleasure in them. There are always difficult days. There will always be evil days that will come. As long as we still dwell in this earth, there is always a time when things will not go the way we planned it. So what the Bible encourages us to do, say, remember now the Lord your God. Remember now your Creator in the days of your youth, before the evil days will come. King James Version, the New King James Version, says before the evil days will come. Meaning it is not when those evil days are around that you should run to God. You must learn to run to God before the evil days. You must learn to build your relationship with God early, before the days when it is turned difficult. Because when you learn to build your relationship with God earlier, you will not find it difficult to run to your Father, your Creator, when times begin to be difficult, when trouble comes. There are most people, most singles, when you invite them to come fellowship, you know, to come learn about their God, to come listen to the Word of God, when you invite them to come fellowship where they will be built up as singles, and you know, where they will receive more inspiration to journey through, they will tell you, I'm busy, my work schedule is very tight, I don't have time, I do this, you know, they will give you flimsy excuses. But wait until the time of trouble will come. They will run back to you. I've experienced it countless times. I tell them about God. I encourage them to build a relationship with God. I encourage them to connect so that God will help us to walk through the journey of their singlehood together. They will tell you, Mama, I'm very busy. I'm very busy. In fact, my academics is giving me a lot of problems. My schedule is so tight. My job schedule is so tight. But when the days of trouble will come, when the days of difficulties will come, they will run back to me. So I do not want us to build a relationship that way. Let us seek God while it is early, so that when those evil days will come, we will be bold enough to return back to our Father to say, God, I have been seeking you. Bible says, I have not called the house of Jacob to seek me in vain. If you learn to seek God early, God will intervene for you early. But if you learn to always run back to God when trouble comes, always when there is problem that you remember God, that is how God will treat you as well. You know, when trouble comes, trouble will not understand that you are busy. Trouble will not understand how tight your work schedule is. So learn to seek God. What am I saying? I will encourage you to make that time to connect to this program tonight. It is via Zoom. It's an online program. You can stay in your home, in your country, to connect. Just connect to hear what God has prepared for you. We are going to learn about our destinies. We are going to learn about our relationship with God, our ministries, even as a single person, you have a ministry. Bible says we should not forsake our ministry, our calling while we are young. You know, even as a single person, you have a ministry. We will learn about it. We'll ask questions about courtship, godly courtship. Many things are going wrong today in the area of courtship. You know, many people tend to understand courtship as that time when you will be going to his house to cook and clean and wash. No, that is not godly courtship. You know, in God there is orderliness. You don't do things anyhow because you want to do it. So I encourage you to connect. Let God bless you. Let God impart you more. Let God help you to understand more of who you are. And God will bless you in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. I remember your sister from another mother, Justina Obasio-Kore, in the program called Just Keep Holding On. But this program will be hosted under Women on Their Knees Prayer Network. Be there.